How's it going? Eartha here, and in this video I'm going to talk about creating a new stream of income online with a niche blog, but in a different way than you probably think about creating a niche blog. So if you haven't already, feel free to subscribe and check out all of my videos. I create videos on an almost daily basis on the topic of making money online through affiliate marketing. I am a full-time affiliate marketer, so I try to share a lot of my own knowledge as well as things that I learned along the way. So let's talk about creating a new stream of income today. So when I go about creating a new stream of income, you've probably guessed it, I do it through affiliate marketing. And affiliate marketing is the promotion of another company's products in exchange for a commission when a sale is made. Now, I learned about affiliate marketing a long time ago, and when I got started, the struggle was real. And just like a lot of beginner affiliate marketers, I struggled to make commissions. I jumped from one strategy to another, never really learning how to do affiliate marketing. If I found someone doing email marketing and had success, then I tried to do that and failed. If someone was using sales funnels, I tried to mimic what they were doing and I failed. So it wasn't until I finally focused on one niche blog. I was laid off from a job. I knew I wanted to become an affiliate marketer, so I created a niche blog and really had no idea what I was doing. But I found some training. I implemented what I learned in that training, created consistent content, and I started to receive targeted web traffic, and that changed everything. I started to get steady affiliate commissions from that one niche blog. I was able to transition out of a full-time retail job into working full-time on my website. Now, the typical method of creating a niche blog is to choose a niche first. But what I've been doing lately is I choose an affiliate program first and build a niche blog around it. In fact, I was so excited about how this worked out that I created an ebook about it. And this is my sales page. You can see the product is called One Niche Blog and One Affiliate Program. But I'm on this page so that I can show you that I actually made my first sale in 4 months. And that's pretty uncommon for a brand new niche blog. And so if I scroll down here, you can see that my first sale was in month 4. This is the 4th month of having started my niche blog. And then you can see that my commissions have just consistently grown month after month. In fact, this is a recurring commission affiliate program. And that's something I do recommend doing when you choose an affiliate program. Try to find one with recurring commissions. You can see I had my first sales here. It kind of trickled down a little bit, and then it started to grow from there, and it's just growing every single month. And that's my goal, is to keep it growing month after month. But that is with one niche blog, and that is from me choosing an affiliate program first and then building a blog around that affiliate program. And with this process, you can choose any affiliate program that you want. This is by no means a new strategy. Some people just like to do it this way. They choose the affiliate program and then create the niche blog versus choosing a niche and then creating a blog. And you can find some great affiliate programs. ClickBank has a lot of really good products if you can search through them and find ones that you really like. SamCart is a great example of a recurring commission affiliate program. SamCart is an online shopping cart, and they're pretty different than most. But if you see here, just from one customer, you can earn up to $995, and yes, the commissions are recurring. So this is a great example of an affiliate program that you could really get behind. You could become a customer of SamCart or use their free trial, learn the ins and outs of this product, and create a niche blog targeting the people that would be most interested in this product. And like I said, there's tons of affiliate programs out there that offer awesome commissions. Here is another company that offers great commissions and awesome products that people are going to buy. You can focus just on this one affiliate program. If I scroll down to the footer and click on their affiliate link, you can see that their average affiliate order value is $1,100. So if they're giving even a 10% commission, that's $110 that you can earn just from one product. So once you've figured out the affiliate program that you want to join and start promoting the products, what you'll need is pretty simple. You'll need to register a domain name and get a self-hosted WordPress blog, and you can get all of that from one web hosting company. It doesn't matter, there's tons of them out there. Bluehost, WPX Hosting, SiteGround, whatever one you want to use, you can register a domain name and set up your WordPress blog in one place. The next thing you're going to need is a keyword research tool. There's free ones out there. I like to use keywordtools.io. I like to use answerthepublic.com. And of course, just good old Google search and use their auto suggest feature to find keywords related to your target audience, their questions and concerns, so that you can create blog posts. And then your job is to create new content on a regular basis. And by regular basis, I mean 1 to 2 new blog posts per week. A YouTube channel is optional but helpful for promotion. And the last but not least, be patient and please don't quit. This is an example of a blog I created around an affiliate product. And what I'm promoting primarily on my blog here, this is called Start Selling Coffee. I'm promoting Shopify. And the reason why is because a lot of people that want to start selling coffee online need an online shopping cart. So if I scroll down, you can see here, I talk a little bit about Shopify here as I create my content. This is content that, you know, I'm hoping is super helpful for people. This blog is actually starting to get a little bit of traffic now. And as we scroll down some more, I do close out with the call to action on all of my blog posts where I talk about using Shopify. You can see here, free trial. These are my affiliate links. And that is the basis of a niche blog that's built around an affiliate program. So the power of a blog is in the content that you create. You need to create content on a regular basis, and in a matter of months, you'll start receiving traffic, and you're creating content based on keywords that your target audience is searching for. So for this blog post here, my keyword I'm targeting is private label coffee businesses. And here you can see, can you roast coffee at home and sell it online? That is something that people were actually searching for, and I actually get a little traffic for this post. So it's just a matter of being consistent and creating your content. And that right here, this website has created a new stream of income. So that wraps up this video. If you are ready to create a new stream of income and you want to get some training on how to do so, I highly recommend following the same step-by-step training that I followed when I created my first niche blog. That link is below. It is my referral link, but when you use that link, it helps me to become a mentor for you, because I'm still a part of that training program and I use it to help anyone that wants my help to answer questions, anything they need to know when they're going through their lessons, anything that you need help with, I can do that when you use my referral link. So the training is free for the first 10 lessons. No credit card is required. Just check it out, test it out, see if it resonates with you. I also have some other free information below for you that you can check out. And that pretty much is it. I hope this has been helpful for you, and I hope to see you inside the training. So until next time, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.